Maybe you've heard Florida only really has two seasons, dry and rainy. Well, we're going to go ahead and add a third season, allergy season. March is here, the flowers are in bloom, and that means the pollen is in the air. NBC2's Samantha Serban talked to people today who say that yellow dust is really becoming a health issue.
The best possible remedy is to avoid places with a lot of pollen, like right here under the oak trees in Punta Gorda, where it litters the ground.
Whether it falls from flowers or trees, pollen is a problematic pest for people with allergies.
Just washed the truck yesterday and today it is yellow again.
Christina Licht says so far this year, she hasn't had any issues. But her daughter is another story.
Sneezing and coughing, and that's not usually something that's typical for her. So we kind of thought it was a cold at first. We just had to start her on medication.
Pollen is definitely high right now, especially for oak and juniper trees.
Normally, it's give me a lot of running nose, itching, you know, like headache, a lot of migraine.
Robert Hawk says the best remedy?
Really try to limit your exposure to the pollen.
But that can be hard to do when Florida weather allows for beautiful biking and perfect pickleball. So some other options for those with sensitive allergies.
When people come home from work or being outside, especially if they've been walking, change your clothes. That will decrease the amount of pollen that will occur in your home. Sometimes taking a shower in the evening helps because it kind of gets any pollen that may be out of your hair.
As we venture further into spring, Hawk says the pollen counts can grow. So be prepared to treat any allergies along the way, which is the plan Licht has for her little girl.
Since she started the allergy medication, she's better. So it's obvious that it's allergies and the pollen is a little bit crazy.
Reporting in Punta Gorda, Samantha Serban, NBC2.
Here's something I bet you didn't know. Your body has a reaction to pollen because of the way it looks. Here's what pollen looks like close up. Remind you of anything else? Maybe the flu virus? Or you know this one, of course. When you breathe in pollen, your immune system actually mistakes it for invading germs. Your body then starts its anti-germ process, which leads to itching and, more importantly, sneezing, which is just your body working to get the pollen out.